Senior cart feature on the racetrack. Ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Anderson and Baton Evans lead him to the green. And Evans with a good start around the outside takes the lead into turn number one. Into turn number three is still Baton Evans out front. Brandon Anderson in the second spot. Cargyle in the third position, and Alexis Lynn Powell rounding them out in fourth. Still Baton Evans out front in the 46 cart. Got a good run going right now. Got a half a straightaway advantage over Brandon Anderson in the 16 machine. Slip, slip, sliding away so far for these kiddos out here. Handling it really well, though. It sure looks like a heck of a lot of fun as Baton Evans still leads the field down into turn number three. Nice control on the 46 machine for sure. Looks like the 16 of Anderson a little loose on entry and a little snug on the exit there. Out of turn number two. Same thing on this side of the racetrack. The 16 pushes up towards the outside of the surface, coming off the corner. Gaining some ground though. It looks like the lead has shrunk just a little bit, maybe a half a cart as we come into turn number three. Baton Evans out front in the 46 cart. Going to be coming up on some lap traffic here in just a few moments, I believe. That is Jaden Edmonds there in the back. Evans making up some ground on lap traffic right now. The 46 cart, smooth as glass through the corners. Good entry and a great exit. Anderson trying to catch up in the 16 machine. And Evans gets around your lap cart. Sliding through turns three and four once again, looking very smooth all the way around the surface. Pretty much point and shoot for the 46 machine, looking real good right now through turn three and four. Second spot, trying to get around your lap cart. Down the backstretch into turn three. Anderson having a little bit of trouble. You can see the very bottom of the racetrack in the middle of turn. Oh, and Anderson gets sideways, loses the second spot. I believe that's the 88 taking over the second position. That is Aiden Cargyle in the second spot. And Anderson all the way to the bottom gets a hold of some of that real thick stuff down on the bottom of the racetrack. Makes a good run through three and four though, finds a groove on the top side. Now we're getting into some action here. Side by side at a two down the backstretch. Anderson back to second spot. Your leader, Baton Evans, about a half a lap ahead of everybody else. Anderson with his hands full right now as Evans takes the white flag. Anderson trying to get around the lap cart, hanging on to that second position right now. Side by side through three and four. Anderson all the way out in the loose stuff. Still hanging on to the second position. Goes for a wild ride around the outside. We've got two together over in turn number two. Checkered flag waves for Baton Evans. Evans gonna take the win. Anderson comes across in second spot. Mariah's still selling pictures, ladies and gentlemen. Wave your hand, girl. We've got pictures on sale. $1 a print. Come down and check out her selection. Find your favorite driver's photo. Pick up a copy for $1 here at South Texas Speedway. Youth carts are underway, and Chloe Helms fired out of a cannon in a 75 card. Chloe already a straightaway advantage over the rest of the field, working the high side of the racetrack in the 75 card. Second spot is Bentley Day in the 178. Ainsley Leonard just takes over third. Looks like Tanner Pesek is dead in the water. We're going to get a caution. We're going to give him the green flag here in just a moment. There it is. We're back underway with the youth go-kart main event. And just like that, Chloe Helms once again out to about a half a straightaway advantage over Bentley Day. Chloe working the high side of the racetrack, finding out where that smooth surface is. Bentley going in really low into turn number one, slides all the way up the racetrack. In turn number two, Ainsley trying to work the bottom side as well, and she's around in turn two. Ainsley trying to get it back underway. Chloe Helms negotiates the lap traffic there. Hangs on to the lead. Down the back stretch. Leonard back to fourth. Powell is now third. Your leader is still Helms in the 75. Ainsley Leonard again stopped at the bottom of turn number two. This time I don't think she's going to be moving on her own. The checker flag going to come out one more time just after a lead change. Green flag is back out. They're back underway. Chloe Helms, your leader, once again down the front stretch, this time into turn number one. Tanner Pesek in second in line, but he's actually a couple laps down. Bentley Day, the second position right now. Woody Chevy Powell in third, Ainsley Leonard in fourth, and Pesek rounds him out in fifth. Racetrack a little tricky for some of these young racers, but not Miss Helms in the 75. She is just letting it all hang out, putting a lap on the 18 of Ainsley Leonard, working the high side of the racetrack through turns three and four, trying to set up Chevy. Woody gets a little crossways coming out of four. Chloe gets on the binders, makes her way around to the bottom side of turn number one. Second spot is still Bentley Day. Tanner Pesek there having a good time, but he's actually still a couple of laps down as the white flag comes out for Miss Chloe Helms in the 75. Second spot is still Bentley Day. Woody Chevy Powell in third. Ainsley Leonard is fourth, and Tanner Pesek rounds about in fifth. Into turn three for the final time. Chloe Helms going to take the checkered flag. There's the win for the young lady in the 75 machine. Cart main event looks like she's going to get into the four machine. Looks like Woody stopped on the backstretch, or in turn number two. Chloe getting into him pretty good there after the checkered flew. Once again, folks, Chloe Helms taking the win. Second spot went to Bentley Day. Third, I believe, was Ainsley Leonard. Leonard and Whitaker are going to be bringing the field to the green this time out of four. There it is, and we're underway. Junior Kart main event has gone green. Stephen Whitaker, the third, jumps out to the early lead. Looks like the second spot now belongs to Aiden Leonard in the three. Lap number one in the books. It's Whitaker, Leonard, Trimble, Leonard, and Dave, your field. Stephen Whitaker the third, sliding through turns three and four, pretty smooth around the bottom of the racetrack, and you see Aiden Leonard running from the middle to the top side. Stephen Whitaker, once again around the bottom of the racetrack, slides up to about the middle on the exit, got about a half a straightaway advantage over second spot. Aiden Leonard bobbles into second turn there, loses a little bit of ground to Stephen Whitaker. Whitaker now with about a straightaway advantage. Good driving by Summer Nave in the 21 machine to not get into the 43 of Allie Leonard, your pole sitter. Nave makes the move down the backstretch into turn number three. She takes over the fourth spot. Steve Whitaker the third, still your leader in the 88 cart. Second spot, still Aiden Leonard in the three, then it's Michaela Trimble, Summer Naven, Allie Leonard. And Whitaker putting Allie Leonard a lap down in the 43 cart. Whitaker still your leader at the 88 machine. Aiden Leonard in the second position. Caleb Trimble rounding out the top three. Steven Whitaker closing the gap quickly on the 21 of Summer Nate. Looks to the bottom of the racetrack this time to try to make the move. Can't quite make the pass. Goes into one. Same deal. There's some contact. But we keep it moving. Whitaker maintains the lead. Nate goes a lap down. There is second spot. Aiden Leonard almost a half a lap behind. Steven Whitaker the third. Third spot belongs to Michaela Trimble. Fourth is the 21 of Summer Nave. And rounding out the field in fifth, that is Allie Leonard in the 43. Still in that second position, closing the gap a little bit to Steven Whitaker. White flag out for Steven Whitaker, the third, a straightaway plus over the second spot of Aiden Leonard. Negotiating lap traffic there, that's a 43 of Allie Leonard. Steven Whitaker, the third, going to take the checkered flag on a turn number four. He'll take the win. Oh, in a wild fashion there in the 88 machine. Still a win. Time out of turn number four. Jaden Edmond and Brandon Anderson, row number one. Alexis Lynn Powell and Gilbert Perez the third, row number two. Green flag is out, we're underway. And Jaden Edmond out front right now. Gilbert Perez the third in second spot. Brandon Anderson is third. A lot more horsepower in these open wheel carts. Side by side through three and four. That's Gilbert Perez at the bottom of the racetrack in turn number one. Slides Jaden Edmond up the racetrack. Perez to the front. Edmond in second spot. Brandon Anderson is third. Amelia Perez fourth. And Alexis Lynn Powell rounding out the field in fifth. Turn number two, caution flag. And the green flag is back out, ladies and gentlemen. We're back underway. Chris already gapped us out to about a half a straightaway down the back chute into turn number three. Edmond still sitting in second spot. Anderson is third. Amelia Perez right there in fourth. Right on the tail tank of the 16 machine. Only about a cart length separate them down the back stretch. Right now, Amelia take the win. Second spot, going to go to Jaden Edmond in the double zero. Who's going to be third? One more shot for Amelia Perez. Not going to be enough. Anderson takes third spot. Amelia Perez in fourth. Alexis Lynn Powell going to round them out in fifth. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for all the kiddos driving the carts tonight.